Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastion Slot, and we are back playing Jurassic World, the game on iOS. And apparently, it's time for an arena showcase with the Tapiyara. We're going to go ahead and click that. Oh. You need two level 31 plus Tapiyaras. I do not have that. We will not be participating in that arena event, but there are other things happening. First things first, let's collect ourselves some lovely gerbily dinosaur-type creature things, which is kind of why we play the game, let's be honest. Boop. Boop. We've got loads of... There was recently a amphibian pack kind of thing. And because it's a special pack and because I'm an idiot, I bought a few of them. And every single one of them contained Coolosuchus. Every single one of them. I bought like three of them. Four of them. So we have quite a few Coolosuchuses now. I bought three of them. Same way. So we've got enough Coolosuchuses to get level 30, which could come in handy. I think we need Coolosuchus, don't we, for the Sarcosuchus evolution at some point down the line. So that's worth keeping an eye on, anywho. Free card pack. Completely forgot about it. Boom, 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 boom. Lots of DNA. Lovely. Jubbly. Don't actually know what we're going to use that DNA for. Really. No idea whatsoever. But for the first time in such a long time, there is nothing for me to buy. I mean, to hatch. Everything's hatched. It's lovely. It's such a good feeling. What were we doing? We were working on something, weren't we? Wasn't I working on another hybrid? Which one was it going to be? We're not, I mean, we got the 40 Raptor now. I think we were working on Spino Raptor. Oh, we're actually ready for Spino Raptor. Coolosaurus. Wouldn't be that difficult to do. Carno Raptor, I think we were working on as well. Yeah. I don't think I'm ready for the Indominus. That's my main problem. Alright, how many Rexes? Do we only have one Rex? Because we need six if so. That's going to take a long time. Yeah, T-Rex is too far away. But I should be getting something. We should be getting another Legendary right now to start working towards stuff. The Carnoraptor doesn't really do anything for me. You know, it doesn't achieve anything. It's a rare. It's probably not going to be as good as... I think Spinoraptor's worth doing. But, okay, so we're going to get a Spinoraptor. So what we're going to do before we do that... Let me just figure this out. Utah Raptor, Spinosaurus. We're going to go ahead and get a Spinosaurus and a Utah Raptor. Because I don't want to be at that point where we don't have every dinosaur in the park. So I'd like to have another Spinosaurus ready. And a Utah Raptor ready. Wherever that little goose has gone. Who I've definitely gone past ages ago. And he's definitely right at the start. Yes. So that we will definitely have both of those dinosaurs in the park, even when we go and get ourselves our Spinoraptor in a minute. Right, I'm slowly accumulating gold and food again. It's going well. We've got two missions to complete right now. First things first, let's get that 400,000 coins from Carnivores. We are about to hit, ladies and gentlemen, level 50. Boop! There we go. Well done, Spinosaurus. I didn't say... Oh, God. Thank you. Bum, 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 bum. Nope. Yes. Hooray! Right, so what happens? I think it's just going to be arena, isn't it? Okay. Let's get that other mission done anyway. So we're going to have to... I swear, the game is giving me another mission. But whatever, let's do that in a minute. We need to get this lovely fella. Nope. This lovely fella. Nope. This lovely fella. Nope. This lovely fella. Yes. Up to level 15 for the other mission. And there was definitely another quest waiting for me. So we're going to nip back in and see what that's all about as well. Alright, you want to be good to me here, don't you? Because you want me to save all my DNA for lovely happy things and not waste them on a bloody Ichthyostega. Don't you, game? Don't you? The game doesn't seem to agree with me, unfortunately. Oh, legendaries, you're so annoying to level up. Oh. No, it's fine. Take all my DNA. Take all my Dinodiles. I don't want them anyway. Obviously. What would I possibly do with those really helpful items? Hooray! Imagine getting legendaries level 40. The agony. Ichthyostega, lovely jubbly. And let's get him all the way up to 20, just because there's a little bit of extra gold in our pocket. Level 20 legendary amphibian may come in handy. I doubt it, but it may. Bada bing! So, I'm going to keep getting missions by the looks of Owen. Look up. Thanks, Barry. Also knocked down. Look up. Birds. Been good friends. Got 400,000 coins from pterosaurs. There's definitely a theme of all these missions. So we need to nip out, like so. Nip back in, like so. The game can't handle being closed. It's actually really annoying at times, but right now it's necessary. There we go. Didn't see anything to sneeze. Never the dinosaurs look over there. They're not moving. They aren't in the hunting patterns. We've seen enough, Barry. Do you know what's going on? Magnetic buy in place a modern arch and collect 400,000 coins from herbivores. And this is why I haven't collected all the gold. Where do I want to put you? I'll do. Boop! Right. So, pterosaurs and herbivores are about to rack up quite a lot of cash. Both of these missions are going to be pretty easy. I assume we can fill the XP bar all the way up, and then it'll just kind of stay there. Really? See, when we do all this, how close we get. I should probably change this as well. My amphibians are getting so much gold, despite the fact that none of them really earn anything at all. It's a little bit pointless at this point in time. Must be said. Beep boop beep boop 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 beep boop 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 beep boop 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 beep. 100,000. Okay, so that's going to take a lot longer than I expected. Huh. Wait, how's that so low? Ah, whatever. Right, ladies and gentlemen. Microposaurus, the final Basil Arena. What beats aquatic? My weakest. Look, it's in all of my top dinosaurs there, none of them are pterosaurs. Actually, I think, yes, we can get ourselves a level 30 Pteranodon, which seems like it's going to be pretty bloody helpful. Sec, folks. Never mind. I've noticed the recording area isn't quite covering the screen, and it's annoying me now. However, I have recently purchased a ridiculously expensive wire directly from Apple, which is like a fire wire lightning ball. I don't know what they call it. Lightning ball wire doom thing. And that should hopefully let me actually record the iPad using the HD PVR. It's not called that. Using the Elgato, which is how I record console games. So, theoretically, it should record the iPad in full quality. You know, it'll record the iPad as I see the iPad, because you guys get like a quite a low quality version of it. Unfortunately, there's nothing we can do about that. Using recorder, it's just because we're basically wirelessly streaming the game to my computer screen, and then I record my computer screen, specifically this bit, using my typical program, which is Action. A lot of people do ask, how do you record your iPad? To get your iPad on your PC, use a program called Reflector. And then you activate AirPlay on your iPad, and it puts it onto the screen. It's dead easy to do, dead easy to do. But the quality isn't fantastic. So I'm thinking, hopefully, we'll get super duper HD as soon as I find wherever the hell I put the Elgato. See, Pteranodon, this is how you level up. You're a star. You're an absolute star, and you look very cool. Oh. Hooray! Oh, so much food. Very cool. Hello. All my beautiful food is gone. Actually, before we do that, let's go do one more thing. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a Spinoraptor. Because we've got the Spinosaurus and Utahraptor on the way. Okay. This has to happen in the next, like, 3 clicks. Yes! Nah! I've had a bit of luck today with leveling, except the Ifrit Stegger. Hello? It's kind of cool! Aww, look at it, he's so cute! Aww, I like it. Aww! I'm really excited to get a hybrid to level 40 just to see what that looks like in general. How much? 9,500. I don't know how you ever pull that off. It's an absurd amount of experience points, DNA points, whatever. But basically, we're going to get all the hybrids, but we're not going to focus on leveling them up until we've got every other dinosaur maxed out, which then creates a problem because I don't want to have to level the T-Rex twice. You know? Or the Sarcosuchus for that matter. We'll get there eventually. It'll take some time, but we'll get there eventually. Right, I think that's that for goals there, so let's go ahead and get this battle arena done. Pteranodon, not leading. Microposaurus is the toughest thing. Where's my Spinoraptor? Why are you so rubbish, Spinoraptor? Oh, whatever. Okay. So, I think Pteranodon first actually might make sense. What do I need to beat T-Rex? Is it amphibian? Yeah, so we want to go for maybe something like that. I think. Pteranodon will beat Micro, set up Prono, set up Velociraptor, take... Wait. Nope, can't do Raptor. Can't do Raptor. Raptor's a bad choice. Ankylodocus, then it's weak against the T-Rex. But then the Sarcosuchus kills the T-Rex, so that should work. In theory. I quite like the Micro. Very crocodilian. He's gonna change, isn't he? Alright then, buddy, you wanna play ball? Let's play ball. I can get the kill right now. Right now I can get the kill. Right? He only had 1 point. Unless I've gone crazy. There's a good chance I've gone crazy. Yeah, I knew I had. I knew he had two. Everyone always gets... Ah! That was a bad move, best of the slot. Didn't think that through. Don't kill me, I'm lovely. Thank you. I don't want the Pteranodon to risk dying here, you know? Let Sarcosuchus finish it off. So he saved 1 point. At the end of the day, if the Sarcosuchus kills the T-Rex, Sarcosuchus has done his job, you know? I've got this, I'm not worried. I'm a little worried. Is that a dead Sarcosuchus? Yeah. Now our focus really is on building up enough points for the Pteranodon to finish this fight off. Hopefully for him to not kill me right now. Wow, that is aggressive play. This is okay though. I've got this. It's fine. Guys, stop worrying. Okay, he didn't block. So I can do that. I'm gonna triple block. And save the rest. Triple block is needed because he's going to come out with 4 points, and if he attacks for 4, the 2 hits might have killed me. I was a little bit worried about it. I mean, it turns out triple block wasn't necessary, but I do think in terms of guaranteeing my survival, it was necessary. And that is a kill. Bam! Go to Pteranodon. Hooray! That was slightly overkill. Just slightly. Well done, beautiful. I've not had to use you in ages. So proud of you right now. Rah! 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 Something to hatch, apparently. Right. So if we go on the battle arena now. Oh! Ooh! That's pretty cool. Battle stage infinite reward card pack. It's only a common, but I am assuming we'll maybe get the chance to fight for better stuff down the line. That's a really good idea. I like that idea. That's tippity-top game. Tippity-top, I approve of your facial regions. Wait, how quick do you get your gold? Oh, okay. Hello. Oh, you're so cute. What are you doing? You're crazy. I think he's high. We're gonna leave him to it. It's so cute though. Okay. I have so much in my mail. Get your own Tapioran. Okay. Oh, right. It's another one of these. No. Never a good deal. Ever. I want the DNA, but I'm not willing. So, what is our next goal then? We've done with the battle arena. I don't need to worry about that. I don't really need to worry about getting the best battlers. What we need to worry about is. It's like, what do we do with our lives? Like, what is our. Get a little 30 damage, Tom. What's our plan? What's our goal? What is the next big step? I think... Right, we've got two of the hybrids. I think working to get all of the hybrids isn't a bad goal. It gives me something to aim for, you know? So maybe we'll go for the Stegosaurus next, although we already have a herbivore hybrid, so we want either the Coolosaurus... I think Coolosaurus isn't a bad bet, just because we're so far along with the Sarcosuchus already. Where is our Sarcosuchus? Sarco? Oh, you're down here, aren't you? See, there's still only 4 of them. That's a long way away. I don't know, folks. Let me know down in the comments what you think we should do next. I mean, we could just work on... There's basically two options. We either work on hitting level 40 with every standard dinosaur in the game and then worry about hybrids, or we just aim for a hybrid at a time whilst leveling up the other guys that we get in packs and stuff along the way. That's basically the only two options, hybrids or normals. And I know going for hybrids means like we can't afford to level them up and stuff, but it's nice little short-term goals. It gives us specific dinosaurs to try and level up, all that kind of jazz. I don't really bloody know. Episodes are rather predictably going to be a little bit rarer now. Not too much rarer at all. I promise at least a couple episodes a week. It's just level 50. Missions are going to run out soon enough, I'd assume. It'd be a bit weird if they didn't. Battle Arena. Wait, do I have any expansions work? Yeah, I thought I did. Yeah, we're maxed out now. We're maxed. We're done, folks. We have officially hit the end game of Jurassic World. Thank you so much for joining me throughout this entire series so far. Those who stuck here since episode one. One sec. Sorry if it sounds weird. There's a hair in my mic. It's not going anywhere. We know we're going to keep going. We're going to keep seeing these daily challenges and stuff. I'll do the common one on my own in a day's time, and then we'll be back and we'll see what you guys get to see, and we'll figure it out. It's going to be fine. Thank you for joining me as always. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.